Thank you. Penalty on it?
What?
Thomas?
They called it. Mm-hmm. This guy's a fucker. I can't remember.
Thank you. Thank you. stakeout the best place?
You know, I did. I took a walk around the rink. I think I got to go in. I'm going to go in the penalty box.
Oh yeah.
Which is don't worry, friend. Yeah. Which is interesting because it's one of the few I've ever seen where it's on the other side.
Oh really?
Bench is over here.
Yeah.
The penalty box is over there.
Oh.
Last
yeah, you did have a meltdown. I can tell you where he's going to play.
He's good, thank you. Good. Good. Good.
He's got French twice. He got that first one and then the second one.
I didn't see that. I missed that. I didn't get the second one. I didn't see the second one. I think two of them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. With them, I know I did, but we were trying to hear it.
Oh, you could hear it?
Yeah. Outside. We could hear it. Charlie. That bum's
probably not around. I hope that he's there.
Barely see them.
These are my friends.
Yeah. This is by far, with these posts here, he's the worst.
This is the worst ever.
Yeah.
There's no really good, there's no great place to watch the game.
You can't see.
I'm going to penalty box.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
When I coached the Brewster and we played here, I used to hate this because
you can't see the whole bench either.
The bench is split in half. See the post?
Yeah.
In the middle of each bench. So what happens is, if you're the head coach, you're kind of like by the post. And then what happens is you're trying to stay focused, but you can't see like either
half the team.
You can't see half your team.
Nope.
basically have a real ref and a 15-year-old
and a cone. And a cone, right.
So it looks like two cones.
At least this guy's a
grown-up. Yeah, but even the cone.
That is refs yesterday. Didn't call anything.
Didn't call anything.
But quite honestly, I think that's kind of a Long Island style. I think
that team comes up to us and plays in our rinks, and they're like, let them play, coach, let them play.
Yeah. Get them, Tootie.
I am.
Men.
Set, coach.
7-1 St. Lawrence last night. 7-1 final. Big.
Okay, then.
Which the ball is
over there. Oh, great play.
Let's see what he's got. A little dangle.
Oh, great save!
I definitely give that a save.
That's a save. Yeah.
That's a save, right?
It's a money save right stick there. Stick out in front and the puck went like this.
Cool.
I've never skated in goalie skates.
It sucked.
It sucked? It's an awkward feel. Because they're figure skates without the pit, right?
Yes. You have a little longer blade.
Oh, nice key there.
Side to side, they're better than regular hockey skates.
Right, because they don't rock.
Right.
Bad. Yeah.
We were flopping.
And they were rough.
it's clearly the end of the season.
It was a good game.
But we're happy he's here.
Yeah, I brought my GoPro too.
Oh, good.
Is this, are we shooting down here?
I have no idea.
Is this yours?
No.
Oh, that's somebody else.
Oh, yeah, no, that's somebody else.
I actually didn't even notice that.
Yeah, I gotta figure out. I have this little hookup for it. It's like it's a cord that fits like the battery. So you put the battery in, and then you run the cord. You know, I've got like one of these huge bricks that will charge an iPhone like 6 times, right?
Right. So, oh, and so.
Because it'll only, that battery, I think, will last like barely a game.
Barely a game.
But you're always like nervous, and sometimes it ends right before the end of the game.
Right, you miss the last minute.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
that's horrifying.
But this way you have like unlimited time. You can leave it on the whole time, maybe the Wi-Fi the whole time.
I wish there was a way you could. I wish there was a way you could get it in the goal. Oh, I guess you just see a lot of that.
Yeah. Well, you can get it like to the side, maybe?
Yeah, but if you put it in the upper corner, you'd get great footage. And you I don't think anybody would care. It's just that without any kind of extra housing, you might lose it.
Yeah,
like Max and Dean.
Max and Dean dead.
Yeah.
Dead on, right on that thing.
Yeah.
You might be just
sweeping it up. You know what? That's what you
do. Yeah, exactly.
You just send
send
an email to Mike. Say, Mike, I need a new one. I'll split it with you.
Yeah.
Well, actually, that could be the game. Whoever hits it.
Well, that's definitely what would happen. That's what the kids would think about it.
Yeah, we're going to be scoring lots of goals then, right?
Dylan scored one yesterday from outside of the blue lines. He fired one in, and I think just caught the goalie unaware.
Didn't that hit come off the goalie stick? 20,
I don't know. I couldn't tell.
I was standing at the
20
side.
20 yards away.
Yeah, he flew.
And he fired it in.
The goalie put his stick up, and he hit his stick a minute. Deflected it off. Charlie did a penalty at about 20 shots on the ball one way.
I just couldn't find it. Find the ball.
Shootout is also tier 2 AA. That's why we usually have
and B.
A and B. Yeah, we usually do well because playing like a B, double A, you know, like a second team, like double A. Like our bands, we killed everybody this year and won it. It was the only time we ever won it, but we probably shouldn't have been up to the next.
Well, we did the same thing here until we got to the final game and got the team from Interior.
Yeah,
just
smoked us. And they were clearly, they were really on the strong level.
They shouldn't have been in the
competition. Right, this was not a tournament for them. They were good.
Was it not just every game,
9-0, 10-0,
every game?
The one thing I do remember about them that I'll give them credit for, they didn't celebrate.
No.
They've been there before.
They knew they
were rolling through the
hockey. It's a pretty good glass here. I don't remember it being like, there's a couple spots in the
front. Over there is actually, I took a walk around, right kind of where that big sporting good sign is.
Yeah.
That's probably the best glass I found.
I'm going to try to put the GoPro up and over if I can. I can't go up over this. This is the top. But on the side.
No, but on the side, you might be. Alright, and I'm putting together a highlight.
Way back, so we'll just shoot right twice, probably.
I'm putting together a highlight loop. If you have any footage you want to send over,
oh, sweet.
I'll bring it.
I have very little footage from this season on the team so far, but I'll look and see what I have.
I have a question for you. If someone like Richard has a bunch of GoPro photos, if he puts that on Dropbox, if I take it from Dropbox, do I get it in HD?
Yeah, it should be no difference.
It should be
it's
no
just
difference.
The file. It's whatever, if you put the file there, you get the file.
But
it's not like they might compress it while it's there and expands when you get it, but
I put some of my home movies on Dropbox just for super safe secure. And then I go back into the Dropbox and I play it back then, it's not playing in HD anymore.
Really?
Yeah. Is that just a settings thing?
I don't know. I mean, I've never had any trouble with Dropbox. I don't use it that much. I only use it for photos, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, I've always found it just the same files. It could be more like when you play it, how it streams or whatever.
Right.
If it's actually one of those files that can stream, then...
Well, that's what it is.
If it's streaming from Dropbox, then it probably has so much bandwidth, so...
How do I upload from Dropbox back to the computer?
You should be able to just drag it out of the Dropbox folder to your desktop.
Here we go!
But I always thought that Dropbox worked anyway. Like, in other words, you have a folder one machine and you have a folder on another machine. They both have the same stuff in it. And it's at Dropbox. But maybe it's all at Dropbox and you just see it. You know?
Right. Yeah.
Like you'd have to drag it out from your phone. So buddy. You got
me?
Go Chief. Let's go big boy.
A little bit of magic, Maxie. A little bit of magic
today.
Let's
do this.
Have a good game today.
Let's call Mini Mugs.
Mini Mugs.
I just call them Mini Mugs.
I know, I can't call them.
If they're together, I call it Double Trouble.
Oh, that's the seat I want.
There you go.
See the person up on the ladder?
Such a weird man, they come anywhere near me.
I'm ducking for cover, I don't blame you.
Get behind him with a helmet on.
one thing if you go to work with a little, you know, cider brews and you know, tell them you're playing hockey. If you're just like, I was watching hockey.
How's he feel?
He's all right.
Chest?
Yeah, he just got a bad cold. He had a fever a couple days ago. But not
I'm going through.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. It's not close.
No, it wasn't going to be bad. Well, that'll be the next thing.
How's John?
He's good. He's good. He's been like me, where he's just got like sort of had a upper respiratory thing that just kind of went off the other way. Typically, if you get a, he said it's just viral, you had an upper respiratory thing, and you basically gonna have bronchitis, and cough could last 2 to 3 months. I was like, 2 to 3 months? He said he would give me a cough syrup with codeine in it, but I figured that would be like a gateway drug for me. I said, you know, I'm gonna be in a gutter somewhere.
I was doing the night.
Someone somewhere else. Right.
You just didn't go. You didn't want to jump.
No.
For whatever reason.
You need to fire them up. They're ready? So, Coach, we're trying to figure out, I think these are, this is double A squirts. They're not good enough to be premiums, but they're pretty good.
This Hiller kid, I want to say, played on the squirt team last year.
Three bowl judges?
Yeah, sure.
The one flash.
Well, we know you won't skate down there and be able to see it. So.
You better turn that lamp on.
Yeah, except this is going to be hopefully, it should be a very easy.